Next, I invite Martin Fermor to the stage. Martin is doing the presentation by himself this evening, and he will explain to you what his sustainable coding partnership is all about.
Thank you very much. It's great to be here. I will start with placing some items on the chair. There it is. Let's assume this is a Philips coffee machine, a Senseo, with some coffee pads of Sara Lee. I will come back later to the machine. And here I have a black Dutch house. Watch it closely during the presentation. You may also look at the coffee pads, but that is a bit interesting. I will take you on a journey about sustainable coating partnerships. The slide doesn't change. Yes. First of all, in winter time, most buildings have to be heated. Very simple. In summertime, most buildings has to be cooled. Isn't it a better idea to have buildings black during winter so they absorb sun energy, so you have less energy cost to heat up the building? In summertime, just the other way around. You want a white building to reflect sun energy, so you don't have high cost of cooling. So let's go to the overview. The above pictures, imagine the present situation, the below pictures, what could be possible. It's getting hot here, don't you think? It's a bit hot here. I take off my shirt. Is there something happening there, over there, perhaps? So that's the challenge. Would it be possible to have a coating which adapts at the outside temperature? During winter, black. During summer, white. And yes, it can. I have proof. I will show you in animation how it will look outside. There it is. So this could be a future idea, a complete urban area during cold season turning black to absorb sun energy, and during winter the opposite, reflecting sun energy. So we have discussed with the largest paint company in the world, Akzo Nobel. Everybody knows that company, I believe. So they've really made the paint for us, and here you see some screenshots of the paint changing from black to white at a temperature of 50 degrees of Celsius or 59 degrees Fahrenheit. So let's go to that's the slide. I see it. Yes, I was forgotten. Is there something happening here? I hope so. Sorry. Yeah. Can you see what is happening? It's turning other color, so it's work. But how about the business model? Everybody knows we are not a paint company. So that's where the Senseo coffee machine of Philips comes around, and the coffee pads of Sara Lee. It's the same business opportunity we have together with Akzo. We are the machine. Akzo Nobel delivers the coffee pads. So they were very successful in bringing this product to the market. So this could also be possible for us. But there are some other possibilities. They already asked us how much we want for royalties. So that's very interesting. But also think about the public relation. Let's have the first building globally adapted to climate change, which changes color depending on the outside temperature to save energy costs. And also for every building, there has some calculations to be done. What's the benefit for the property owner? It's not just painting a building just with this paint. No, it has to be calculators. What's the benefit? What does it do for the property owner? So let's go to my last slide. Of course, I'm searching now for a launching customer, and we are now in discussion with AMS, Amsterdam Schiphol Airport, and why they're going to invest in the coming years 1 million euros for new property, new building. So that could be an interesting launching partner, launching customer to do so. So, but there are also other possibility on the slides. Think about trains, buses, perhaps a ship. I don't know. So that's the possibility. Thank you very much. And keep your eye on the house. It will change color during the evening. So please keep it a close watch. Thank you. So this was also the reason I had no tie on. Thank you.
Thank you, Martin.